the Howard government allowed, took up New Zealand's extremely generous offer to take hundreds of people from the town hall. They're living in New Zealand, some in Auckland, some in Christchurch. The Australian government's policy at the moment appears to be that they would prefer to leave these people in prison on Manus and Nauru rather than allow them settlement in a first world country. In other words, they are saying your resettlement option has to be nasty. And this government is saying not one person can go to New Zealand because New Zealand is too attractive a country. This is a level of viciousness which I cannot believe this country supports. I cannot believe this country is going to sit here with something like 1,500 or 1,600 people permanently imprisoned on Manus and Nauru because we're trying to find a country uncomfortable enough to send them to.
But I think they were disgusting. I think they will resolve the issue, but the issue was not resolved by a motion on television. It makes a difference.
I'm not I've done a bit of work on it too,
and I've had a lot of involvement with asylum seekers, but you're emoting. The best way to handle this, it's very hard, that if all the advocates quieten down a bit, I think this government can resolve
that's
it.
Utter bullshit.
But the higher the level of rhetoric, the less likely
that
there will be a decision.
Bullshit.
It's not utter bullshit, David.
This is a public issue and it has to be resolved.
Well, that makes you feel better, but doesn't get anyone
on the phone. It makes me feel appalling.
Well, it makes you feel better because you've been emoted.
We used to talk about the Royal Commission into Child Abuse, of course.